Hello there, welcome to your Walgreens Hot Deals for November 18th. Just want to give you a reminder that I will be putting my cashback app links into the description box below. Make sure that you follow those links and get signed up so that you can earn all the cashback that I talk about in these videos. And with that being said, let's go ahead and dive in. First thing I'm looking at here is the Dove Body Wash. They are $5.99. And there is a coupon coming in the 11/18 Retail Me Not for a buy one, get one free. So if we buy two of those for $11.98 and we use that coupon, it's going to end up being $5.99 for both. Of course, that's pre-tax. So you're going to send that to Ibotta for $1.50 back on each for a total of $3 back, making the final cost just $1.99 each. That is a really good deal for body wash and especially for Dove. We have Scott toilet paper or paper towels and Kleenex on a promotion. When you buy one for $5 and use the store IVC booklet coupon, also you can clip that to your account if it's in there on your app and pay just $3.75. Now there is a 25 cent cash back on Ibotta for the toilet tissue. So that would make your final cost just $3.50. All and Snuggle are making another go of it this week on sale $2.99. When you use that $1 off digital coupon in the app, you'll pay just $1.99. There also is another coupon for $3 off too. I'm not sure if everyone's account has it, but that would make these just $1.49 each. Swanson's next week is a repeat. It's on sale, two for a dollar. There are 50 cent coupons in the 11/8 Smart Source. If you use two of those, it's gonna make these absolutely free. You're just going to pay taxes only. Goldfish crackers and Cheez-Its are on sale for $1.79. There is a digital coupon for a dollar off too. So if you picked up two at $3.58 and use that digital coupon for a dollar off, that would make these just $1.29 each. This deal has come around over and over, but it's always good. It's the complete home storage bags. There's different sizes and different quantities, but the sale is buy one, get two free, and they are $2.79, so that would make them a final cost of just 93 cents each. So that is what I found for next week. If you found anything, make sure that you leave it in the comments below. Hey guys, don't forget, give me a big thumbs up. Make sure you like this video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And definitely be sure and click on that notification bell so that you can stay notified when I post new videos. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!